I can't tell what's blood and what's oil. I wish I hadn't run away. Surviving is a hell of its own. Afraid to die. Thank you.
sent my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend. There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni, gentleman, bon vivant, and at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, take this, my newest prototype. It'll be safe with you. It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder. I hope you'll put it to good use. Then my eyes do not deceive. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it. Genius and acclaim can keep one quite preoccupied, I'm afraid. You are really interested in the arm, I see. Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit your, particular needs. And frankly, this design is almost child's play to me now, so let's start by making it a bit stronger, shall we? I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair, since you'll be able to use commonly found parts. You might say this arm's new abilities are... legion! No? Too much? It was too much.
Felicitous salutations, my friends. My name is Signor Lorenzini Venigni. No doubt my reputation precedes me. I come to you with only the most peaceful intentions, and as a true friend of Grant. Behold, Venigni worked. When I broke ground on this place, all my life, from boyhood to this very day, I have been derided for my, let's say, single-minded focus on a lifelong obsession with building animated, automatic, autonomous automata. But today, just look before you. Venigni Works is ready to start building the future. Kratz's golden era is waiting to be built. A dream of the future we can only create together. Help me make this future come true. Join us, for this moment in history will happen only once. Join Venigni, your friend for life.
Ammazza, that is one slick prototype. You think it's a tram for crickets?